meet Agent Goodman at the Bremen docks. Your first goal will be to get aboard the cargo freighter. Once aboard, you must locate the captain's log and the shipping manifest. Also, photograph any suspicious chemical containers you find.
This looks like the place.
Hello?
Hey, Brady.
This looks like the place.
Hello?
You shut off the steam.
Not without a valve handle.
Well, where is the valve handle? Why isn't it here? Everybody down!
It's about damn time. I said 1 hour, not at your convenience.
Things got complicated. Your friend was killed. The one I was supposed to meet behind the club.
What? Damn it! Poor bastard.
It was a trap.
Well, I hope you don't mind walking into another one. Looks like someone's expecting us. There's bad guys all over the place.
I met a few on the way here. They were very unfriendly.
Well, don't worry. I've got a plan. We just need a diversion.
Easier said than done.
I'm a professional, sister. I took the liberty of planting some time bombs. That ought to get their attention. After what happened at the club, I didn't want to take any chances.
Excellent. When do the fireworks begin?
Well, there's just one problem. When you didn't show up after an hour, I got nervous and deactivated the timers. We'll have to reset them. There are four in that warehouse over there. If you can take care of those, I'll tend to the others.
How will I find them?
I stuck them to fuel barrels. You just have to keep your eyes open. Once you find them, set them to go off at 11:15. That'll give us half an hour. Meet me back here when you're done. And don't be late this time.
I'll do my best.
Is there anyone?
Ah! that what was going on up there?
Grab a seat. It's almost showtime.
I hope this works.
It'll work. Damn, looks like they're leaving some guards behind. Well, I guess it's better than dealing with all of them. Wish me luck.
Wish you luck?
What, you thought I was gonna let you handle this? It's way too dangerous.
Is that so?
Absolutely.
Why? Because I'm a woman. What did I tell you about patronizing me?
Just drop the Joan of Arc routine, okay? I've got a lot more field experience than you do.
I've read your file. Subtlety isn't really your specialty, is it?
I can be subtle.
Then explain that shirt.
What's wrong with it?
Look, I've spent most of my life getting into places I'm not supposed to be. Anyway, if I do get into trouble, I'll be needing a knight in shining armor to come to my rescue, won't I?
Well, when you put it that way.
Good, then I'm off.
Wait, how are you planning to get aboard? You can't just waltz up the gangplank.
I'll figure something out.
You really don't like this shirt?
Ciao.
Thank you.
Incoming fire!
I do say not.
Drums, right?
Yeah.
Get if you can call it friendly fire, I don't want any of it! Drums, right? You play drums, right?
drums, eh?
Come on.
Look like anyway. Very large, bright, rosy cheeks. Kidding? No, I'm not kidding. What's her name? Inge Wagner.
I thought I heard something. I heard something.
Not just kill her.
Don't tell me my business, laddie.
Yes, sir. But I don't see why you don't just kill her.
You won't be seeing anything if you don't do as I say right now.
Yes, sir.
Demand an explanation.
Explanation for what?
Heinrich tells me the girl is still alive. Perhaps you did not understand my orders.
Your orders? Ha! You don't give me orders.
She was to be liquidated. Why did you spare her?
I'll not slay a countryman without a fair fight. The girl's just doing her job.
She's a threat to our operation. Sure the director would agree with me.
Then you kill her!
Coward.
Fatty!
Drunk!
Fatty!
You disgust me! What was that?
That's an explosion!
Find out what's going on!
Jawohl, Frau Wagner!
Abandon ship! Abandon ship!
Did he say ship or sheep?
Ship, I think. Why?
No reason.
To fetch it, fatty. As for me, I'm getting off this boat before she sinks.
But the operation?
We can replace the cargo. I'm one of a kind, if you take my meaning.
The director will not be pleased.
Then stay here and show your devotion. I'll nail up a commemorative plaque for you in the ladies' room of that wretched nightclub of yours.
I can't help it if my beautiful cabaret is infested with beatniks. I've tried to get rid of them, but they're like roaches.
Probably because they think you sing like that on purpose. Experimental jazz or some such shite.
Clatton?
Enough of this jabbering. Get out of my way. You hideous mass is blocking the bulkhead.
The bulkhead's blocked. What do we do?
Penny, let's go through the engine room.
bulkhead's blocked. What do we do?
Don't panic. Let's go through the engine room.